Hello, good morning guys, welcome to my channel Infotainment. So today in this video we are going to see if anyone is getting unable to establish the VPN connection error message. So what could be the troubleshooting steps? So let's see further. Here suppose if you are entering username and password and if you get this error message, unable to connect, so we have some troubleshooting steps which we can follow right now. So here the first thing is you have to manually enter character one by one. Please do not copy and paste, because sometimes if you just copy and paste, so this may remain a space at the last or at the front. So please do not copy and paste, just type one by one character. So the second step is you can just go to the control panel, and in the control panel you can see here is network and internet, and in the network and internet you can just go to the network and sharing center, and here change adapter setting. So here you have to select your Wi-Fi, because mine is Viraj 5G here. You can see, and here see, mine is connected with Viraj 5G. So just hit a right click properties, and now you have to search for IPv6, and you have to hit uncheck here. So you have to do uncheck on IPv6, because mine is already unchecked, and hit OK. And after this you can try, you can just put your username and password one by one character. And suppose if after putting the username and password, if you get the same error message, then the next step is you have to restart your router. And after restarting the router also, you are getting the same error message. Now, the third step is you have to restart your computer or laptop. And after restarting your computer and laptop, if you get the same error message, unable to establish the VPN connection, then you can do one thing and just go. And in the control panel, you can uninstall a program, and you can just right click on FortiClient. You can search your FortiClient VPN, just right click uninstall. And after uninstall, at the last, this will ask you to restart your computer. And after restart, you can do one thing. You can just install this once again. And now you have, after uninstall, then install it again. And you have to configure the VPN. And now you can just try entering username and password, and you can see if that works or not. So thank you for watching this video guys. Please do like, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you, have a great day, bye.